Welcome to my channel. This is Sam and I'm playing Remnants from the Ashes. So we'll go back to B13, we'll upgrade our guns and we'll come back again. Oh, we had a very good fight. This is the item we found.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Magic Tower? Yeah, right. Either you and Ace are nutty, or things are worse out there than I thought. Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Spitfire. We'll buy this. Grab this.
Keep moving.
So you brought down that blind beast in the city, eh? I can hardly believe it. You're made of sterner stuff. What do you need?
There's a flamethrower. I can... this one. We'll keep use it. Okay. Upgrade my pistol. I want to like how do I use that? The things I bought.
Be safe out there.
Maybe, wait. One crate. Modes can be changed to more friendly weapons from the increased red range. You can have the XP people with mod. Okay. I was. So, Hunter's mod. Select slot. Okay, change mod. Summons a wasteland spell which. I think. I will take this one here. Reduces melee damage taken to the builder when the reflex on it is a complete damage taken. Oh, this is good. This is range damage base 1% for 20 seconds. Melee speed rising. The red speed also increases with this. Visible weak spot damage bonus. Increase the evade speed. Reduces incoming range damage. Instead, I'm using weapon not damage by 10%. It's all right. Okay, let's go. Right? I just drank something. I just pressed one and I just drank something by accident, man. Let me do that. Shit. I think we died inside this place because this place was quite. This kind of damage I get against a boss, that will be golden. Thank you.
So.
Think so. So it's every corner. Even if you think you went there, go there again. Just in case you missed something.
Oh, shit. that was rough.
He's still getting radiation damage. Same place. Man, where did this motherfucker come from?
This isn't looking good.
Yes!
Everybody came here or what? Where's the reload your bombs? This game.
Ooh, that was rough.
You don't know where. How many? A lot of the ship was being shot now.
That was rough.
Very confusing dances. Very confusing.
It's not.
Hints. Don't have any hints. Nice space. Sticking. The same place or what it could be. Oh, there's a boss, I think, yeah. Boss fight, yeah, boss fight. The spindle. This guy is like invulnerable because of this whatever it's guarding. Yeah, fire on that. Trick now. Just go first, break those towers, and then before crossing this road, break the towers before crossing this road. Now. Thank you. Anything more movement? Let's go down. Look at how we do this. Let's go then. I should have used the X that button.
Thank you.
Anything you need? Certainly. Take care, my friend. Good to see you again. What do you need?
Take
care,
man. Now that's some
trouble. Certainly.
Galvanized iron.
Oh, and this.
So long.
I have 26 bullets, so I have to make them count. Let's go. See how strong this motherfucker is. Bullets, okay, let me go back. Because once I holy shit, this is good, man. Any
Thank you.
It's already an hour, but I'll try to complete this thing, complete this boss. I don't know how much time it will take though. We'll increase the sniper's damage. Maybe I will get 400 or 500 damage.
Oh, driver, what do you need? Be safe out there.
Okay, let's go. I'm confident. No. I'll have less ammo, but there. How you keep got this shit home. I knew it. Sniper will come in handy, man. Nice. At least in this game I am going somewhere, man. In Wild Hearts, it's too powerful bosses. Too powerful kimonos. It's very hard. Okay, so we'll just Eastern Wind. I think I can work with this guy here.
Oh, hello, Alan. I like sight, but I know a customer when I smell one. Mm.
Oh,
business it is. A blind man hears much. Secrets that may escape the notice of others. I know many thieves. For 100 scrap, I'll share one piece of information with you. Something I guarantee you won't hear anywhere else. Not many know this, but there are two types of boy, the Sul and the Kai. The Sul are large, powerfully built. You are, in fact, looking at one. But the Kai are less well known. Small, quicker, masters of the hunt. Keep your eyes open. I appreciate your business, friend. The Akai were once priests of the Undying King. Both servants and worshippers. Not so anymore. Those alive today believe the king is a heretic. One who must die if the Guardian is to be reborn. Are they wrong? Until the Guardian rises again, who can say? There is a Buri outcast who lives among the Hounds of the Waste. He was a patron of mine before he became one of them. Perhaps you have met him? Yes? But you don't know this. That thing in his head is no crystal or decoration. He has grafted to himself a fear control rod. Eslan, the Undying King, is wise and all-knowing. Or nearly all-knowing. His weakness is his belief that none can challenge him. He cannot foresee any future in which he himself dies. But everyone can die. Yes, and a tyrant's death would be a boon to many, including the one who brought it about. You didn't hear it from me. I'm sure something of interest to you. I await your return.
Yep, 5 ammo boxes now. Link key doesn't work. Okay. I'll just save here and go to ward 13. Then we'll start from there. We'll upgrade our guns. However much we can, then start the journey again. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe, guys. This is it for now. We'll be back with another video. So have a good day. Bye guys. Open the sub gate.